Hello students, in this question for the part A, we have to prove that when two resistors are connected in parallel, suppose R1 and R2,